Hello guys, I'm Lasita. I'm with reallocate app developer team. I'm going to show you how to install the reallocate app and configure your settings. Let's see. First, go to Play Store and search for reallocate. And there are three different apps for reallocate. First one is Prime App. Second one is Light App, and the third one is Unlimited Resource App. I'm gonna select the first one, the red icon, and I'm gonna install the app. Okay, after install the app, you can open it. This is the app, the red icon. I'm gonna open it. And at the begin, you can see an intro video of the app. Okay, after the intro video, there is a wizard that contains some of the details of the app and some settings to configure. Okay, first you have to select a preferred language that as you wish. I'm gonna select English. Okay, language is set, and I'm gonna click next. Okay, you can create your own character. There is some details you can read. I'm gonna click next. Okay, next thing is kitt can be teach. You can teach kitt. So if you wanna teach kitt, you have to sign up. I'm gonna sign up with my Google account. Okay, I sign up successfully, so I can teach kitt now. Next, I'm gonna allow the permissions, record audio permission. I have to allow it. Okay, this is the wizard that show you how to configure the voice of reallocate. You can read it carefully, step by step. I'm gonna show you how to do this. First, go to your mobile phone settings. In this setting, there is option called General Management, and go to the language and input. Okay, the first step is go to your on-screen keyboard and Google voice type in. So in this section, you can select the language that you are talking with English. You are talking with kitt. So if you want to talk with kitt in English, you have to select the language as English. I'm going to select US English. Okay, I select it as the primary language so that I can talk with kitt with English, in English. Then I'm gonna select the text-to-speech setting. First, you have to select the preferred engine to Google TT text-to-speech engine. Select it and Google text-to-speech engine. If you don't have this option, what you have to do is go to Play Store and search Google TTS. This is the app that you have to install. This is actually a plugin that you can get the ability to text to speech. Alright, after the installed it, you can see the option, select the Google text-to-speech engine, and you have to install the voice data for reallocate. So I'm gonna click this setting icon and install voice data. If you want a reallocate to talk in English, you have to install the English language. So if you want the reallocate to talk in Japanese, you can install those preferred language. So I'm gonna select English let's say English United States, and there are some few voices that you can install. I'm going to select the fourth voice. It's a male voice. It's kind of deep. It's your choice. You can select any of these voice. Okay, you can install like that. So your reallocate will speak in English now, and select the language to English as well. All right, that's the everything that you have to do to configure the reallocate voice. Now I'm going to app my reallocate app. Click next. As you can see, the app will automatically direct you to the language and input setting. Okay, I'm gonna back to my app and I'm gonna launch it.
Here.
Okay, as you can see now, the app is working fine. But if you can't hear any voices from the app,
I suppose the answer to that.
Okay, if you can't hear any voices from the app, you can switch the reallocate, the TV series reallocate voice, like in this message box. If you don't want that, you can just ignore it. So that's all. You can use this app.